Number 16, 23, 31, 33. Then the Lord said to Moses, say to the assembly, move away from the tents of Korah, Dathan, and Abiram. And after he said all that, the ground split open, the earth opened its mouth, and it swallowed them alive. All their possessions, their household, and all Korah's men.